As an actor, I think the question that drives most actors nuts is, how do you learn your lines and do the first line of theatre? So I think there's much more to it than that. And I'd love to know, like, how hard is it?
Yeah, it's kind of interesting. I did an interview during the week where they were asking, you know, how hard is it, or how do you find it difficult? And I go, well, you know, I'm honest enough to say it's not brain surgery. You're not saving babies' lives. It's not kind of getting up in the morning and fighting fires. But if I'm truthful, I suppose mostly I find it very hard. I find it tough to go through a rehearsal day from 10 to 5 and be in an intense state of mind from 10 to 5 and then go home. And then as soon as the play's up and running, the fact that you have that intensity for 2, 3 hours or 1 hour, whatever it's for, that you live in 1 hour every day, or, you know, eight shows a week or whatever is required. So you live a life in an hour, and that's incredibly draining on you. And then you've got the other part of you that's kind of saying, it's not life-threatening either.
Where were you?
I was like, I lost this. Before I was out of my head.
more to kind of block out.
Yeah, yeah.
And also the roads are different.
Also because, like, when we started on this book, it's because Killian had done workshops with Pat, and then hadn't, you know, didn't go on to study acting or whatever. And so you either kind of have it as well, and then learn along the way.
Yeah.
You know, he's got much better.
And
that's
she's awesome.
And so I suppose people can kind of pick things up and move forward that way as well, you know.
And like I said, you've been in a lot of first productions of new plays, and for an actor, I guess you're walking into virgin territory. Basically, you can't look at the DVD of somebody else doing it, or look up reviews of the show and see how it's done. So is that a great freedom, or are you just stepping off a cliff? You just haven't a clue how it's going to go.
I think you haven't done it. You haven't a clue. And you really have to trust the writing. And I think the people that I've worked with, be that Lynn on two new pieces, Lynn Parker and then Pat, and then who else?
Michael.
Oh, Mickey Featherstone. And then it's interesting because those three people in particular are very mindful of the writer. So you're in a very safe rehearsal room, you know, when the writer just wants it said, no, for more, which you know exactly how they do. And then people are kind of very careful that you bring something to it too, and, you know, careful of the whole kind of mind field of all that. So to work with a director who respects the writer and the actor is a great training ground again, for you to then discover the script together.